My name is Sergio, and I can approve this message.
What's going on, guys? We're here with Sergio. Just went live on Instagram and now getting ready for the Sunday stock talk. So we have everyone already tuning in and we're going live in 1 minute. So have some fun.
All right, guys, we just got done live trading with the LPP group. Currently, Ricky is giving our boy Weston over here some points on trading. How are you doing so far, Weston?
There it goes. So, and it's picking right back up, but one of the things that we're covering right now is that Weston had a limit order like right up here, but if you look at just the general price point, he was trying to get out at like 2 cents above where it was at. But again, it doesn't matter about the exact price point, it matters around the general price range. So again, you can never predict exactly where something is going to bounce or where something is going to peak out. But if you solely just focus on getting in for a good deal and selling it when it's not so much of a good deal, then you focus on price ranges.
The next day.
Hola, buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Sergio. Ando aquí con el famoso Ricky Gutierrez. Ese vato, era neta, está chingón.
What is going on, everyone? It's Ricky with Equity Solutions, and today we are going to have my friend Sergio, a Learn Plan Profit member, drive what?
Woo-hoo! We're driving the Porsche GT3 RS.
So I gave him the option of driving my 720S or the GT3 RS, and why'd you pick this one?
Just like I wanted to do something different. I know that the average person would have been like, oh, let's do the McLaren.
Yeah.
You know, I want to be outside the norm. And to be honest, I generally do like the Porsche more than the McLaren. The McLaren is a sexy car, don't get me wrong, but this Porsche is like, Porsches have been one of my dream cars since I was a kid, so, you know, it was an easy choice on that.
You guys heard it, so hope you guys enjoy. Ready? You want me to film you with your camera?
Yeah. All right. By the way, it's my first time driving a car ever, so.
Oh, shut up. I'm just like, damn.
There we go. This thing feels so snug.
Right?
I love it.
It's like, it's hugging you. All right, so it's like a normal car. You just step on the brake, put it on drive, all the way back.
And there you go.
There it is.
There you go. No brake on here?
You don't need to necessarily like even brake when it's.
No, but there's like no e-brake, emergency brake on.
No, you're good.
All right. So this is my first time ever driving anything this fast. Many people don't know, but I only have a Honda Civic. So that pushes what, like 130 horsepower?
Yeah, it's about the same.
It's about the same.
All right. All right, let's see it. Oh, shit. You ripped it.
Weston was like, hey, dude, when you get on it, just rip it from the get-go.
It lost traction. I was like, oh my God.
I saw you get scared.
I was like, gee willikers.
It lost traction? I didn't feel it.
Sergio, what do you think?
Huh?
What do you think?
That's like,
yeah?
So how much you want for it?
$195 right now.
$195? My name is Sergio and I fucking approve this message.
Oh my goodness.
this. Sergio is freaking crazy. So super happy to have him as a part of the Learn Plan Profit Group. He's been absolutely amazing. He's been getting along with everyone that's part of the team. And it's so cool to be to meet such motivated people and have a huge passion for cars. Here he comes. Oh my goodness, what do you think?
I'm jumping inside so hard. Fucking epic.
Alright, you ready to go home?
Oh boy.
Alright, Mr. Surge, what do you think? What do you give this? Is it what you expected? Because you picked this. You could have picked the McLaren. What do you think?
This is actually a lot more than I expected.
Yeah?
I remember going through the street and I thought I had my foot on the gas all the way. I pressed a little more and just gunned even harder. Honestly, it's a dream come true. I want to thank Ricky. This guy's the main man.
Alright guys, we just got back to headquarters. Just got done driving this little slow car.
Yeah. It's a Cayman, right?
It's a Cayman. I mean, what? It's a boxer. So
a boxer.
Boxer, that's what it's called. Anyways, I had an amazing time. This thing guns so quick. I've never driven anything like that. I want to thank this guy right here.
Thank you for coming out.
He didn't want to let me drive that thing.
Oh, shut up.
Anyways, it was an epic time. I'm enjoying my time here. It's my last day. And I want to thank Ricky, Justin, and the rest of the team for having me out here. Everybody's so hospitable, so welcoming. Everybody's so nice. They're all cool. They're all down-to-earth gentlemen. And they're all super workhorses, and I admire that. And I'm going to take that with me home so that way I can build my empire out there and surpass this guy right here.
Let's do it. I like it.